I'll sleep on my own. So, passing this walking area.
Yeah. Oh my god, We can do the go. Sorry.
Everywhere we go.
Hey, hello,
yeah. Two things,
right?
Yeah.
Now it's got to the point where it's a living show.
Yeah, I'm out.
I don't know, did you want some beef as well or just one pork?
Samples for you.
of this plant. Everything you see here.
Dobre, dobre. That's a licorice extract.
Thank you.
sense of what are you planning to do? Are you trying to buy individual steaks for people? Or
no, I'm just going to get a big bit of that to take about what, half an hour to cook?
You're a barbecue, aren't you?
Yeah.
So what you need to do is, drop that on, but like raise it up.
Or I can just frankly get two nice steaks for the middle.
And just,
like the big T-bones there. And they're big enough that if anyone else wants one, they're great.
Yeah, look at that.
Once you've eaten about two or three times, and I know for quite a long time.
Yeah.
I think we really don't have emails, then fine. They can't really expect me to kind of
know. Maybe we could go and grab some lunch. I mean, we're not going to run out of steak.
No, we're going to have
some food. So we could grab some food. You could text the guys.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well then.
I'll text them all.
So if you hear back from them, then you can get some stuff, don't you?
Yeah.
But in the meantime, that's it so much.
Yeah, sure.
Do you want?
Vegan is the reason why I'm not vegetarian. Amen. Yes, true. I'm not vegetarian because of the bacon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're getting trouble now and you've left.
Where are you going to back?